Chapter 9, The Most Confidential Knowledge. Text 25. Yanti deva vrata devan, vitrin yanti butri vrata, bhutan yanti bhuteja, yanti madhyajinopimam. Those who worship the demigods will take birth among the demigods. Those who worship the ancestors go to the ancestors. Those who worship ghosts and spirits will take birth among such beings, and those who worship me will live with me. Purport. If one has any desire to go to the moon, the sun, or any other planet, one can attain the desired destination by following specific Vedic principles recommended for that purpose, such as the process technically known as Darsha Purnamasi. These are vividly described in the fruitive activities portion of the Vedas, which recommends a specific worship of demigods situated on different heavenly planets. Similarly, one can attain the Pita planets by performing a specific yajna. Similarly, one can go to many ghostly planets and become a yaksha, raksha, or pishacha. Pishacha worship is called black arts or black magic. There are many men who practice this black art, and they think that it is spiritualism, but such activities are completely materialistic. Similarly, a pure devotee who worships the Supreme Personality of Godhead only achieves the planets of Vaikuntha and Krishna Loka without a doubt. It is very easy to understand through this important verse that if by simply worshipping the demigods one can achieve the heavenly planets, or by worshipping the Pitas achieve the Pita planets, or by practicing the black arts achieve the ghostly planets, why can the pure devotee not achieve the planet of Krishna or Vishnu? Unfortunately, many people have no information of these sublime planets where Krishna and Vishnu live, and because they do not know of them, they fall down. Even the impersonalists fall down from the Brahma Jyoti. The Krishna consciousness movement is therefore distributing sublime information to the entire human society to the effect that by simply chanting the Hare Krishna mantra, one can become perfect in this life and go back home, back to Godhead.